the second class of the Practical Documentary Filmmaking Foundation, we'll be looking at how do you create a vision for your documentary, what sort of style should you shoot it in, and what sort of equipment should you use, and then how important is that equipment further on down the line. We'll look at camera techniques, lighting, sound, B-roll, location, and composition of shot, and all the exciting stuff that people think of when they get into filmmaking.